Hi, my name is Armin Bourne, and it is day 31 of my 90-day video challenge. I am still in Crisfield, Maryland, somewhere in the middle of nowhere. And you know what? I've been traveling all over the world. I have been to the UK. I've been to Australia. I've been to Singapore. I've been to Jakarta. I've been to Dubai. I've been all these different places, all these different countries. And everywhere I go, I always ask that one question, and that is, would I like to move there? And even at different places across the United States, we've thought about moving to here. We've thought about moving to there. And you know what? In the end, at the end of the day, no matter what, I still like where we live currently. And there are thoughts that kind of make me or try to persuade me to think in one direction or another. But I actually love where I live right now in Raleigh, North Carolina, technically Wake Forest, North Carolina. But here's the thing. In order for you to be able to go on or move on to something else, I think ultimately you have to be happy where you are. Does that make sense? See, when you're thinking about moving somewhere else, the question is, why aren't you happy where you are currently right now? And one thing my dad used to tell me all the time was, you have to be happy with what you got first before you can get something new. And I always think about that from time to time, just because it's just one of those thoughts that you have that, to me, as I think about it more and more, it just makes sense to me. So the question I have for you is, are you happy with what you've got? And if you're not, why? Why aren't you happy with that? And what would make you ultimately happy? Because how can you be happy if you don't know why you're not happy? Does that make sense? So it's kind of like this big puzzle that you have to think about. But every once in a while, every now and then, you actually do have to think about those types of thoughts. And one of the easiest things that you can do is make a list. What aren't you happy with? What can you do to make yourself happy? And then ultimately work on that list. And then if that requires you moving across the country, if that requires you moving around the world, if that requires you to do something different than you're doing today, then maybe that's exactly what you should do. But think about it first and then take action. Just don't take action and worry about the consequences later. That just doesn't make sense at all. So think about it first, make a plan, find out what the problem is, and then work on it. Does that make sense? Yes. And it works in life, it works in business, it works in relationships, whatever it may be, it always works. Now, before I go today, I have someone that wants to say hi very briefly. So let me turn the corner. Avery. And there she is. Say hi.
Hi.
And that is my daughter, Avery. She wanted to say hi very quickly before she goes to bed. And I will see everyone later. Bye-bye, everybody.